It's called the Great White. Call it the Great White Dope. Let's just say I just had to ask a guy kindly to loan me some limpets so I can rob him in a second. He did. I'm currently picking up the limpets so I can rob him. Yes, I'm serious. Yes, real person. He's in a shieldless cutter, and I'm sitting on 5 overcharge plasma accelerators. Now that I have 9 limpets,
Deploy cargo hat. Cargo scoop deployed.
This is far too easy to be legal. Really? A pirate? And a lead anaconda. So that'll be fun.
Six.
I'm fighting someone. Fuel tank drained. Alright. Target's down.
They're not heavy on scope.
Copy that. Do you know why? They've got nothing better to do. They've already fucked their old ladies 20 times today.
Gotcha.
Copy that. Actually, I'm full, man. I appreciate the repair there. I had to fight off an elite FDL. Fucking pirate. He wanted 2 tons of my cargo. I don't know what the fuck he was thinking, but... I think I worked hard for this money. Tons of freaking low temp diamonds. Didn't even bring limpets. Had to rob the limpets so I could rob the guy. I said, excuse me, sir, would you happen to have any extra limpets on you? He's like, sure, got a full load. How many you need? I was like, oh, 5 or 10 be fine. So he shoots me 10. Once I finished picking them up, I had to, you know, regular scoop the first one and then deploy it to pick up the rest of them. Then I flew over to him. I said, excuse me, sir. He says, yes. I said, do you really need all 52 of those? He said, how many? He said, how many can you hold? I said, 80. Then I looked at my cargo bay and I was like, 40? Need let me see. A federal dropship. Carries. Can't find it. There it is. I hold 16 tons of fuel. Friday. Love you. To what? Yeah, stand by. Have you ever flown a federal ship, Itumbo? Oh my gosh, man, these things are awful. Have you ever flown a dropship?